Athletes are turning in their helmets or hard hats, and it's all for a very special cause. The Notre Dame college football team at South Euclid is making a dream come true for a United States Marine Corps veteran wounded at war. Here's Fox 8's Jennifer Jordan.
They came to do battle, not on the gridiron, but on a residential demolition site. 10 Notre Dame College Falcon football players trading in helmets and footballs for hammers and crowbars, breaking down walls and tearing apart cabinetry, taking part in a Purple Heart Homes project in South Euclid.
What they're doing for our country is great, and however we can help them, just it's going to be awesome to help them out. And our guys are really into giving back. That's the exciting part for our guys.
The future owner of this soon-to-be-renovated home on Hardwood Road, Leo Robinson, a United States Marine Corps veteran, wounded while serving in Afghanistan.
From 2010 to now, I moved every year. You know, I never stayed in one place for too long. You know, right now, I have nothing hanging up. So now, for me, you know, I'm in a house, I can finally put some roofs down, you know, let my kids come out and see me.
Purple Hearts Homes, Incorporated, based in North Carolina, is a nonprofit organization founded by veterans for veterans in 2008. Its mission is to answer the unmet housing needs of all service-connected disabled veterans from all conflicts.
They made a mission of not wanting to leave any veteran behind back home, like they would never leave a veteran behind on the battlefield.
Once complete, sometime this fall, Leo Robinson's home will be handicap accessible with a brand new kitchen, basement, and new garage. Robinson is humbled.
I'm just grateful for it that people are still caring. You know, veterans are not forgotten anymore. You know, they want to help us out.
Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.
Oh, it's wonderful what they're doing. Giving back indeed.
Great work they are doing, and they look really good in those hard hats,
too. They do, yes.
That's much appreciated.
Okay, the weekend's here, and a lot of people...